No, it happened to me. It didn't happen to you. You made up your mind and walked in with the air of a god on a holiday. It was I who fell headlong, dizzy, blind. I didn't want to love you. It was a force too strong for me. It swept me into your arms. And I prayed against it. But I had to give my heart to you. Even though I knew you hardly cared, I had to. For my heart no longer resides in my own breast.